yearling colt. He's just an April colt, middle April. And his name is Sorrel Highland Above Sandman. He's out of the good mare you just seen. He was out of the Caitlin mare. And this is just a terrifically bred colt. On his dam side, he has an extremely good bunch of mares. And on the sire's side, he's by Dürer Above All, who is a Green Dykes Chancer back to Dürer Expectation. The Above All horse, he was male champion at the Royal Highland Show 2002. His first show, he was supreme and male champion at the Hare Show. He was first prize 4-year-old, 5-year-old, and 5-year-old stallion wherever shown in Scotland. He was reserve champion stallion. He was reserved for the Cotter Cup. And he was the first prize 5-year-old and over stallion at the Scottish National Show 2006. This colt has got one genetic package in him. He could use this extremely well-bred horse, make a terrific stallion. As you can see by that sharp shoulder and that long neck, he'd also make a hitch horse if that's what you desire. But a beautiful horse should be a stallion. Yearling colt just being what a yearling colt wants to do. He's feeling good, perfect colored. Ken and Jeanette McIntosh have been breeding Clydesdale horses for 50 years, ever since they got married. Ken McIntosh would never keep a horse unless it was Royal Winter Fair or any big show material. Half good enough wasn't good enough. If they weren't the very best, he didn't keep them.
Come on.
He's bred an exceptional set of horses. Show horses with quality and genetics to breed on for the next people that get them, or also for anybody that wants to show their right fit, ready to go. I don't think I've ever been at Ken McIntosh's place, walk into the barn when the horses weren't all needing just take one wash and they were ready for the show ring. Great set of feet. He's very, very fussy about hair. He was a hair specialist. He should have been a hairdresser.